You wanted the best? You got it. The greatest sports entertainer in the world today, here to answer your questions in my personal WWE Inbox. My all-time favorite match that I've ever been a part of was the Royal Rumble against Edge for the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, Edge, for years, was a mentor to myself. This was one of my finest moments. All I did was try and keep up with Edge. He's amazing, he's awesome, what a performer, and that was the greatest match that I've had, with people jumping out of their seats that last 10 minutes, nobody sat down, and I almost became World Heavyweight Champion. If I was not a WWE superstar, I would either be a lawyer, because I would have continued on with law school at Arizona State, or I would be a stand-up comic, which I kind of am already. I love Eyes on Me, like I've said. I love performing, and when you're funny and when you're good, no one can hold you back but yourself. The question is, what was I more nervous for, my first ever WrestleMania match or my first ever time doing stand-up comedy? Both were excruciatingly scary. I could feel the sweat running down my head. But WrestleMania, since I was 5, that was my goal, to be on WrestleMania. I was so nervous once it was over, I found out I had the best time of my life. Wow, if I could be Dolph Ziggler on Archer, wow, there's so many things that I could do. I could go on and be an Otherberry. I could be Archer's long-lost twin brother with blonde hair, which one time he did dye his hair blonde. I love the show. The show is me. And by the way, they stole my bio for that entire thing. So I'm waiting for the royalties to come in, but you know what? Cancel it all. One time I show up, long-lost twin brother of Archer. You kill me, you don't. I can come back as robotic Otherberry. No big deal. I would have loved to have been just for a couple of months with the Horsemen. Those guys, to me, showed everything. They were great wrestlers. They were great, iconic beings. They partied, they lived a life, they talked on the mic, they ran the show, and everybody had all eyes on them, and for good reason, because they were the best. Apparently, whenever someone Googles me, one of the first results is, can I twerk better than Miley? And the answer is, obviously I can. You've seen my entrance. You've seen Miley. I have way more junk in this trunk, and I know how to work it. Miley, you're great. When you want to see some real twerking, you get down to business with me. And that is all the time I have for you on what will one day be known as the greatest episode of WWE Inbox ever. Oh, what's that thing I always said? Don't eat yellow snow. No, that's not it. Don't answer a call from Brooklyn Brawler. No. Oh, I know! Show! Line?